A new at 10, the LAPD is looking for the driver of a Toyota Matrix who assaulted another driver with bear spray. The attack was caught on camera by another driver when it happened this week. This was at Day Street and Pali Avenue in Tahunga. And you can see the suspect approach the other driver's window. They appear to exchange words when the suspect shoots bear spray at the victim. Police say that driver, when he is found, will be arrested for assault and battery. Also new at 10.